Scott Dixon, your winner, Josef Newgarden. We'll see you next year here at the Hot News.